Hello everybody and welcome back again for Final Fantasy X. So in your last video we saw that we just went up into Zanarkand and beat Lady Yunaleska, and now there is no more Final Aeon, so we need to try and find a way to fight Sin without the Final Aeon. So at this point there's pretty much a lot of things that you can do in the game, like side quests and whatnot, to prepare yourself for the final boss with Sin, since there is a lot to do in this last chapter of pretty much the game. So we get a quick little movie right here.
I know. The final summoning's gone. But I'll think of something. Just give me a little more time.
It's like watching them. Scary passing Sin up like that, riding on the airship. Alright, so we should have 100k gold. She's still alive, buddy. How do you feel about it? We're all still alive.
Aren't we the happy-looking bunch?
Frana! Frana!
Where? Where? That all you can say? Why don't you think of something?
Well? Any good ideas?
Come on, help us!
What do we know? Sin is Jet. Thus you have a link, a bond with Sin. That may be our key.
So, what do we do?
We think and we wait.
More waiting and more thinking.
Two things I'm bad at.
Well, after the last two fights, I don't know if we're really prepared for the final fight with Sin. No siree. So maybe go get some Dark Aeons? I mean, that would be nice, right? Oh yeah, Yuna hasn't really seen Sid since, well, a long time, right? You can't even look at Yuna. Poor guy's all crying. Okay, so let's figure out what's going on.
We'll wait till you think of a plan. Get that noggin working.
Yes, sir.
We need to sit and think this through.
Rush this and we'll loot.
Oh, wait, was that an Albed Primer there on the ground? Let's go back. Thought I saw something. Oh no, it's just part of the ship. Wow, that's kind of strange. We haven't seen this guy in a while. Jeez, yeah, you can help me. I got so much money to freaking give you. Well, take from here, really. But let's double check to make sure everything is in order for our armor and such like that. We have counter, yes, so we're gonna keep that on for right now. We'll keep that too, because I mean that could come in handy. Let's see here, we got sensor. Wow, flexible arm, that has nothing on it, not zip or anything. So that could be useful. Wow, we had a lot more stuff than I really thought we did. Zombie proof, did you see that? That looked cool. It went with three slots empty. And she has a counterattack as well. That's cool. So I think we are pretty good. So let's take all the money that I can possibly get from this guy. I'm at 100k, folks. Let's see what happens. So we'll keep that one. Yeah, let's go ahead and just toss that one out. Keep that one. And we'll keep... No, we don't really need that because of the poison. And here he already has his good weapon equipped, yep. Wow, so far we're getting a lot of money too. Man, that's a lot of tridents. Some of them weren't even really worth anything. I mean, look at this one. That's 18, really? That has three empty slots. That one's out. Yep. Another three empty slots, but it has SOS for Fleck, so that's not really that appealing for my taste. Sensor and magic. But, you know, counter is alright. I mean, the plus 10 magic is pretty good on it. Alright, so this should be the last one set here. We'll keep, we'll throw away all these besides the flexible arm. And then she didn't have anything for armor wise. So wow, 200 off the bat. I like that, that was pretty good. Doesn't even have anything worth it though. So you got stuff with like three empty slot wise, which is pretty good. Same thing with the his terrors, they got all three empty slots, so you could do a lot more customizations of what you want to do, like confuse, zombie, and all that stuff.
Thank you.
I didn't even buy anything from you, dude. Alright, so we gotta figure out where Yuna went. So let's speed that up. Maybe she's on the bridge. Yep, there she is.
I'm no good. At all.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
And that's actually what he said, too. That's funny.
All this time, I've been thinking about how to defeat Sin. But I... Beyond the teachings of Yevon, I know nothing. I'm sorry.
Yuna, no apologies.
But...
Apology is running. Yuna never run away.
Thank you, Kamari.
So, Kamari, you got any good ideas?
Yevon's teachings.
The teachings won't help us fight Sin.
But they might know something.
No answer in the teachings. Answers lie outside. Must know both sides to find answer.
Both sides.
Micah knows much. Find him. Make him talk.
Thought Micah was
That's
dead,
it.
Though.
Kamari, you rock!
Or was that Keenock? Okay, so I guess maybe we have to go to Bavel. Because that's what it's kind of indicating here. Alright, let's see what the bridge has to say.
Hey guys, I just had a great idea.
It was my idea. Let me tell them.
It's like this, yeah?
He totally pushes it.
I just thought...
The hymn's the key.
Ah!
The hymn?
Sir Jekt likes the hymn of the faith, correct?
Yeah.
That's why he was listening to it in Makalania.
Sin, violence incarnate, listening peacefully.
I know it's your old man, and I don't mean no disrespect, but...
No, it's fine. I've gotten used to it.
Let me say it. If we attack Sin head-on, we've little chance of winning. However, if he hears the hymn of the faith, he will become docile.
Yeah, and that's when we make our move.
Sounds like a good, solid plan.
Might be against the rules and all, but who's keeping track, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah, it could really work.
Yeah. Yeah, it's worth a try.
Alright, so we have our plan. We need to get him to make... Alright, so now we can navigate the map.
Well, that sounds like a plan to me. Our baby here will take us anywhere we want.
Yep, and this is where we can practically do anything and everything that we want to do in the whole entire game. So where we would have to go is the High Bridge, and that would start the chain reaction to the final boss. But I was mentioning about the Dark Aeons. Try to get some good endgame type stuff. And so to do that, I actually want to go over here. Let's change out that formation a little bit better. Let's go with Waka and Orin. And then we can just, you know, put this back on just real quick. Alright, let's see here. How do I get through here? Because I want to go back to the village, because the village will attack us. We can do times four speed. Village will attack us, and then we can get her very first summon that she had, the bird. And luckily enough, all this stuff is one-shottable, so... Just a little bit of captures on the way, why not? Extra little goodies for us to get. And with 200k gold, I'm pretty sure that will be a reasonable enough to actually let him do his unique overdrive. But question is she in overdrive state? Oh, that's not good. Okay, she is not actually in overdrive. So, what we need to do with that... Haha, I know what we can do for that. So let's actually go back over here real quick. to get into some little fight or something like that. And then we'll switch to Yuna. And we'll escape on you. Kind of like an old tactic type thing. Here we are. Go haste. I'll put it on both of these guys. Since these guys aren't really going to do that much, put slow on her. And then escape on you. So then see how it's just going up bit by bit. The only downside is she has so much evasion. I think she has like 88 evasion, unless that was Lulu, I forget which. So it's kind of a bad way to try and do it. I mean, it's going up. Alright, so we can escape on that one. I'm gonna try a different tactic of maybe trying to heal somebody up. Oh wait, no, that wouldn't even work either because she's set on defense. So if that's the case, then let's go Yuna, set mode to, let's go healer. Get Warren. Well, first let's take care of that guy. Man, trying to attack my own player, that's gonna be a little harder to do. Really? Okay, new tactic here. Where is Waka? He has better accuracy than any of us. Okay. Kiriga. Oh yeah, that was a lot more better. Why does it always do that? There we go. I mean, I can't tell if it's going up, but I mean, it's got to be a little bit, right? Yeah, it's going up a pretty good amount. Better than what I would hope for, too. Yeah, it's amazing how much accuracy everybody has compared to Waka. It's like he's really overpowered. Alright. There we go. So a couple more. And should be an overstate. Yep, at least one more hit. There we go, now she's in the overstate. And that's what we want. Alright, so formation. And then do I have anything that can make us get the first strike of the battle? So we'll actually do this one with first strike. And we actually could do a counterattack on that. That's... There we are. Now that's actually a nice weapon there. So cool. So then I can... There we go. Alright, so then before I zone into her village and stuff like that, I will just change up our, the thing. And we'll be good. close enough. Still rematch. Let's go with the first strike. And equip that. Not that it's really gonna matter. Alright, let's see if this works here, folks. I've never actually gotten a Dark Aeon myself. So this will be pretty cool. Nothing like some heart racing to get your blood pumping up for something really crazy. End game type stuff right here.
Infidel! Prepare to charge!
Alright, and he was the first one to do it because of his thing. So then we'll go with a Yojimbo, or Jimbo, and then we'll pay him. Let's go with 100 grand. Nope, he was not able to do it, so that kind of sucks. So it's okay, we will actually get this. So we'll go ahead and try it again. So, I mean, he's obviously going to one-shot all of us, you know. We already know about that. Boom. So then we'll just reload back up and we'll try to go back in again. Since it pretty much pre-saves us before we get into a fight. So that's good. Maybe we'll get lucky on the next. And if not, then we'll try and figure something out. Come on, load up. There we go. Alright, so we'll hit the autosave. Yep.
Infidel!
Hopefully this is going to be our lucky number two.
Prepare to charge!
Grand Summon and Jimbo. Alright, speed up. Pay. Let's try 200 this time. Hey, he actually did it. Holy smokes here, folks. We actually got it on our second try with the 200k instead of the 100k. Wow. I've never actually been able to beat one of these things before. What are the rewards for that? Man. Okay. Alright. So we got Dark Matter and we got a Region Bracers. Oh, see, I was hoping for a lot more better stuff than that. Huh. Interesting.
Stay away from the summoner!
You're a bad man!
He's all hightailing it out of there. That is so funny. So, interesting. So, was that even worth getting, though? An auto region. Okay, I guess it could be pretty good, you know, auto region and stuff like that. And then what was that Dark Matter about? Do we see anything that would it looks different? Oh, wait a second here, folks. We got the break damage limit, so if we could farm up a whole bunch of Dark Matter, then we're good. Earn double AP from battles. Nice. Alright, so that was kind of cool, though. So that could actually be pretty useful for Orin with the auto region. It has the four slots. So, cool. Well, that was awesome. So, okay, well, where's that save point, then? I think it's right here.
Advance toward the shore, killing every fiend you see, and don't let your guard down when you get there. Report immediately if Sin appears. Crusaders, move out!
Sir!
Hey! What, this? Oh, just training.
Ah. You never know when Sin will come. We have to keep sharp for the village's sake. But really, my heart's heavy. It's not like I can go around crying in front of my men.
Luzu was probably the same way. No matter what happened, he'd never let it show in front of you. Always a fighter. Never complain. You know?
Maybe you're right. I'd better be going. My men await.
Good luck.
You too.
So cool. Alright, guys. Well, I think this is where we'll take this short little thing, so we know what to do in our next videos and stuff like that. We have to go to Bavel, obviously, it looks like, with the high road, and beat up, or I guess spread the word about the hem to make Sin go docent or whatever, to put him to sleep or whatever. So then we can try and do a sneak attack on them, so that'll be interesting. So if you like the video, then please give us a thumbs up and then comment what you think about that Dark Aeon that we just finally beat. Never been able to do that, so I'm really excited to try and find out where all the other Dark Aeons are and obviously come up with another 200k gil so we can actually try to do the one shot of them again. The only downside is if you try doing that with Jimbo, you have to fight him 5 times versus just only once, so he's a lot harder to do. So be sure to also check out my links that I have down in the description below. I'm always posting stuff on Twitter, and I do talk in Discord, so pop in my server and say hi. Maybe we can play some games. Until then, folks, we'll catch you on our next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.